Episode 3 time.
Back so soon? What's the rush? Okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention.
Alright.
The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortys Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy.
Of course not.
Hyperion had not forgotten about the renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you two.
A precarious position, to be sure, but
oh,
nothing
Handsome Jack.
Compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. You'd think that would have been the end of her story. But hey, you never know when a polite reprogrammed killing machine will drop
Loader bot.
Save the day.
Loader bot.
Back on the trail of the Gortys Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town.
But unfortunately,
their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust Handsome Jack.
I did trust Handsome Jack.
Nutcase over Fiona?
Yes, he did.
Kinda overestimating Fiona's sanity with that statement.
Being around you would make anyone nuts after a while.
I'm starting to get that.
I'm sorry, are you guys teaming up now? Because I kinda feel like you are.
Why did you choose Jack? When all of Pandoran recorded history would tell you it's a risky choice.
He had a plan, plain and simple.
Hey, I had a
Hello,
plan.
Hello, Callum Drake. Welcome to the stream. How are you?
Sure, but it was better than trusting Handsome Jack.
Being able to control the facility seemed like the way to go.
You chose Jack because you're an idiot. There's no other explanation for it.
Well, damn. Flat tire.
I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah, and why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for.
Oh, I need to
so
add my YouTube
next?
Page to that.
Well, things started out fine.
Hail to the king, baby!
Mm.
Kid, what are you doing?
You mean I'm controlling the drones?
Yeah, well, with my help, but yeah. Let's get killing, Cupcake.
Reese?
Come on.
Oh, listen.
We have to get up there. Get us up there.
Yeah.
Sasha!
Get us up there, Reese.
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, let's go!
Sasha, Vaughn!
You made the right choice, kid. I'm really proud of you. Don't let it go to your head.
Hurry up, Reese!
Yeah, hurry up, Reese! Oh, yeah!
Watch it, Reese!
Get all of them!
Woo! This is insane!
She's right! She's a woman, and she's right! I'm good. I'm all right.
Oh, shit. Well, that was abrupt. Well, you know what? Fucker deserved to die.
Oh, fingers!
Yeah. Get to it, buddy! All right.
Rawr. Hello, Autobot. Really Loaderbot, but I call him Autobot. Because he's totally a Transformer.
Hey!
Get ready to lick my boots, you raging douchebags!
They're on our side!
All right, enough of this!
No! More bullets! Stop!
Don't worry, I left you one, pal. He's a little on the dumpy side, but it seems like it would be a good fit for you.
Aw, he's an easy picky one. Hi, Smarty, how are you, hon?
Cool.
Thank you for stopping in.
Go get him, Dumpy. For some reason.
I'm good. I'm really good. I dyed my hair green earlier, and
see?
I'm all excited.
What now?
And my doggy is on my lap.
Calm down, Sash.
Can I have your gun?
No, you do not need a gun.
We blow up the front door.
Loaderbot can help.
Duh. Hey, can you help us out?
Ask, and you shall receive.
Go, Loaderbot! Go! Oh, God.
Whoa,
grab his ass. Just
you,
go.
Hands are, for the record, not my idea.
Yeah! Yeah, it turned out good.
Come on! A Loaderbot to do like cool stuff like that for me.
Who the hell is that? Friends of yours?
Enhance?
What?
Uh-oh. Get the ball, get the ball, get the ball! Oh, shit. Who the hell is that? What the fuck? That's a huge bitch.
Thanks. Don't mention it. You the leader of this outfit?
The queen.
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
Yeah, I guess so.
That's right.
What of it?
Jiggy.
There she is. You remember me?
Great.
Nice hair.
These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
No?
Oh, that is ice cold. Good on you, girl. Some nice
all
last
right,
words.
That's enough.
Can I tell
Calm
him he
down,
has nice hair again?
She's
because
the one who
that
shot
was hilarious.
The shit out of me.
Oh, yes, yeah, she did.
Please, just let me shoot that
Get
girl
back
in the
in
face.
The truck.
Just
You're
her.
Being a nuisance.
You tell him. I like this bitch.
Me too. Man, I didn't
Those guys you got there are yeah. pretty useless.
Why are you always getting me in
With
trouble?
Your reputation, I'd figure you'd keep better company.
They have their strong suits. Fashion is not one of them.
She sounds like, damn.
Fee?
Mulgrew.
I
Kate
see
Mulgrew.
Why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks, cause someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This is... Oh. Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Shut up.
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No. I just need her to know. She's going to say it.
Vasquez. He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying. She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It's not my fault.
I'm gonna say it's your fault anyway. I don't give a shit. You're a douche.
But we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is gonna get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
Fucking shoot him. Yes! He deserved it. Absolutely deserved it.
I suppose I don't need any of you.
No, let's not do that. Please don't shoot me. Aw, yeah. Kaboom, bitch!
I thought it was a flash.
Oh my god, that is so fucking funny. I love this game.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting
I know, right? I fucking love that. Oh, so funny. No. No, 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 no. Oh, nice. Kappa, kappa. Yeah. Okay, so I'm imagining she's not saving me because of benevolence. She's saving me because she wants to be the one to kill me.
Not here. We gotta go.
That's right. Get going, you half-blind bitch.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all just completely stupid?
Not completely.
Is this some sort of trick question? Because I don't see...
I am here to help you, you idiots!
Then why did it seem like you were trying to kill me?
Oh.
Or is it not the same person? Weird.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill
person.
At the end of it.
Weird.
Oh,
okay.
Well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix.
What?
I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know.
So why didn't you just tell us that earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
So you're, what, our bodyguard or something?
Thankfully, no. More, I don't know, a mentor? Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
Oh, well, Fiona, he was just thinking about our untapped potential. So, Athena, was that before or after he decided to rip us off and abandon us in the desert with a price out on our head?
Thanks for stepping in with Valerie.
Sure. Don't mention it.
Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Okay, let's get through this then.
Welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you.
Oh, I am. Okay.
So, is he all right? Because that's...
There we go.
...not normal.
That's Vaughn for you. Vaughn! What are you doing, buddy?
Thank you for giving me a heads up. I completely
think
missed
I got
that.
Something?
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis.
Okay.
Activated. Happy birthday.
What? Oh my god, it's adorable!
Hey, wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
Aww.
I think I was expecting something... different?
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself.
Aww. Yeah. Oh
awesome.
My god, I want
awesome.
One!
Awesome.
Awesome.
Oh, it was a robot this whole time.
Yes, I am.
That makes sense. Does that make sense?
Yes, it does. Oh, cool. You've got another robot. It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
Gordis, hi.
Hi.
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail.
Me, yeah.
I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault. To get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
I know,
well,
he's freaking adorable.
Atlas had this facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea. But the next piece we need is...
By the way. Oh my god, adorable.
Okay, let's do this.
Great!
Adorb, totally adorb. Okay, follow the robot.
Everybody up and out! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Oh.
Gordas?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's got, some stomach issues.
Oh, I can see that. Well, hope you feel better.
I know. If it's evil, I'm gonna be so sad.
Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
He's got some stomach issues. So this is episode 3. Episodes 1 and 2, I believe I already uploaded them to my YouTube page, but they're in my archive here. And like I said, this is episode 3, and I also have 4, and the 5th one hasn't come out yet. Na, 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 na. Oh my god, she works just like any other GPS. Turn right now! Yeah, that's another one that I want to try, is Life is Strange. I love the games like this, like the Telltale games are just incredibly good. I played the first chapter of The Walking Dead. I have the second one, it's on my PlayStation 3 though. Yes, love The Walking Dead. Aw, everybody's sleeping.
Hey there, buddy. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap. Should probably take another Vasquez is dead, but, just checking that you haven't told Athena about me at all. Have you?
No.
No, but I was going to.
Yeah, okay, so here's the thing with that. Don't do that. She'll actually just cut your head off before you can even explain yourself. Not even exaggerating. She really, really doesn't like me. Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I...
Oh, fuck it.
Ow. sorry. But I mean, she's really gonna kill us. Hey, what do you say we go to the roof, huh, sport? The nice, warm, vault-hunter-free roof.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Oh my god, that was hilarious. That's one
you
of the things I love so much about the Borderlands series, like all of them, is the say, like the sarcasm and the parody, and it's just great stuff.
The best part of my day. I'm so happy. Thanks for giving me control of those drones, kiddo. So much fun.
It was kind of fun. I mean, that one guy you shot made some funny noises. He was like,
I remember that guy. He was like, you could tell he was like thinking of his family or something. Beautiful. But yeah. Sorry about shooting at your buddies and stuff. And truth be told, kind of hard to tell friends from baddies out here. Y'all kind of look like bandits.
It won't happen again.
You're right. It won't. But
But let's put that behind us, huh? It's time to look to the future. We're just two unstoppable, intelligent guys
with great hair.
You and I are going places, baby. High five!
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
I do have great hair.
He's going through some things.
That was unsatisfying.
Yep, did not think of that.
What the hell is that?
And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even
stop calling me ghetto.
I always look out for my team, so just asking you, trust me. We've got so much in common. We're both ambitious. We're both super hot.
Yeah, I trust you. Sure, let's just go with that.
Money! Oh, sorry. Got excited.
I know.
Never say that.
Me
again.
Too.
But that,
me too.
I
love
like
the
hear,
first
buddy.
Two episodes that I played, and this one is great. It gets better as it goes along.
Yeah. Gave me control of your well-coiffed bread box, trusted me when I opened up. I want to repay the favor. How can I help you? What do you want out of life? I could take you to the top. I just gotta know where the hell the top is.
Just what out of the rat race? Not I want to die as some random, no-name employee. A lot of people on Helios wish they could say the same. Or Henderson.
Henderson? The guy Vasquez tossed out of an airlock? You know he was like a massive racist, right?
What? No.
Yeah, he also owned a kitten fighting ring.
Is that what I think it is?
Only if you're imagining a grown man stepping into a ring with a kitten and pummeling it for 12 minutes.
Oh, well, just...
No, that's not what I'm imagining at all.
Screw that guy.
Yeah, no, definitely screw that guy. I mean, in all fairness, it was very entertaining. But, yeah, total asshole. Well, this has been a good little talk. You're going places, kid. Can't wait to help you get there.
Okay.
Sorry again about almost killing your friend.
Pew, pew.
Now you two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Bitch, they might be. Yeah, it
nice.
Is really entertaining.
Just call it for the night. We're not gonna find.
I actually managed
night.
To play. I played through a full episode yesterday and didn't even realize it. I was so caught up in it.
Your mask.
What about it?
Take it off.
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
You don't plan to kill us, do you?
Why do you say that?
I'm thinking you wouldn't go through the trouble of hiding your face if you were.
Impressive. That is correct. I don't plan on it, but that can change.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
I'm gonna bet knowing. Like, there's... This has gotta be... somebody from... the past.
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
Hi, well, Grace, how are you?
He can fill you in.
Glad you're here.
What?
Who wants to know about the dome?
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Damn it, it's cold! Man, it's crazy Reese got that thing working.
Crazy weird is what it is.
Yeah, but look at it. It's no threat to us.
It's adorable.
He does look happy.
Hey, buddy, how's it going? Okay, looks like the voice modulator could use a little work.
This game is full of adorable robots.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so. Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
Oh my god! Loaderbot was carrying her around.
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
Do you recognize any of these plants?
No, actually.
Okay, all right, here we go. I'm gonna do it.
So, do it.
I'm not afraid. That's what you're wondering.
Okay, go on then.
I'm gonna touch it.
No one's stopping you.
Well, good, because you would not be able to stop me at this point. Don't try to hold me back, I mean it.
I'm not.
Great, because you wouldn't be able to. I'm strong, and I'm going to touch this. Because I'm very spontaneous that way. I'll just touch things. I won't even think about it.
I will touch all of these things.
Cool. Here we go.
Touch, touch, touch.
The touching part. I am so going to touch this right now.
These aren't frozen.
I am going to put my fingers all on this.
Cool. Oh, that way.
Okay, that away. Let's go that away. Hi, Lynx. How are you? Good to see you. Thank you for keeping that host up. That's awesome. I appreciate that very much.
So, how do we get in?
Bad chat. Well,
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble. Grind the rubble to dust.
Yeah, that's funny.
Hey,
I just started this 3 minutes ago. it's a mushroom that grows. Why do you keep looking at these things? Who cares? It's a goddamn mushroom. Just talk to somebody. Shoot something. I'm going out of my mind here. Oh my god, that's funny.
Hey, Vaughn. This Atlas plays pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, you okay?
Can we just find a way into the dome?
Yeah, we can find a way into the dome, I guess.
How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much about how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million,
Oh, Loaderbot, why are you giving away all of my bad secrets?
You're tired of bad decisions.
I want to make sure both of you were good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Huh?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow, I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing. LB, joints holding up?
I love Loaderbot too. He's the best.
No problem.
Hey, robots, what you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
Oh, she's got a little smile.
I see.
Hey, I'll keep looking. We'll find it. Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, alright? I'm gonna keep poking around.
I'm gonna touch the plant. Uh-oh. Maybe that wasn't a good idea.
Whoa.
Well, that was easy. Except for that. Loaderbot, can you fix that?
It's stuck.
Come. Come on.
Loaderbot, please help. Yay, Loaderbot.
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie. And then I saw it tucked into his pants. And then I had no idea what was going on. You know what it is?
Just don't touch it. Really, don't touch it.
Yo, Loaderbot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, you okay?
Not really.
What's wrong?
Do you remember back in junior year when we tried to get into that Kegatron 9000 party blowout smash? Do you remember that? I think a bunch of the guys that interned at Torg threw it.
Well, you're gonna have to refresh my memory. We went to a lot of parties.
Well, one of us did. That's fine if you don't remember. So we're in line, no invites, and you just say, play it cool.
Wait a minute, I remember this now. The bouncers that were gonna let me by and you...
got stuck out on the curb. Yeah, that's right. That was me. Said they'd filled their nerd quotient.
Okay.
Hey, I didn't go in either. Not gonna leave my wingman behind.
I was still really mad, though. I mean, you were just as much of a nerd as I was, which was hilarious. But you look like you do, so you could fake it. We were both wearing hackathon shirts. Yours was just all fitted and cool, and mine was, you know.
Man, I can't believe I forgot about that. I'm really sorry.
I'm over it now. I will say that that was the day that I realized what our friendship was destined to be,
forever. Mm-hmm. It's Reese, the cool guy. And there's Vaughn, his nerdy little best friend. Down here in Pandora, I've seen how amazing you are at all this stuff. I mean, hanging out with Vault Hunters, crazy Atlas technology, fighting insane mobsters. And you've just been playing it totally cool the whole time. So I guess, look, I'm not going to get left out on the curb again, am I?
No, of course not.
Dude, not that person anymore, okay? If College Vaughn could see you now with all buff, he'd be stunned.
Poor little guy. Thinking all that cologne could hide his extra chin fat.
Hey, I'm serious. You're gonna be fine.
Let's find this. Okay, my hatred was too low. Okay? Yes.
Hell yeah. Let's do this.
No! Her little mouth is the best. She actually has like an expressive little face.
Nice work.
I really want a loader bot. Think of how awesome like moving stuff around the house would be. You could just get the loader bot to do it. Like, I need to move this bed that I'm sitting on, but it's a king-size bed. There's no way I can move it. Okay, I need to take a very quick break. I need to let my dog out. And I'm gonna grab a smoke, so I'll be back in like 5 minutes. And I'm back.
Awesome.
No, you're...
Whoa.
We made it.
You just got buzzed by a bot.
This way.
Let's see what else this place has to offer.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. My nose is runny today. Ooh, point of no return. Okay.
Anyone else's creepometer going bananas right now?
Maybe Dumpy could scout ahead?
Oh! Well, that's not good. He's kind of clumsy.
I guess that means we're safe then. Thanks, Vaughn.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels. Spooky? Spooky, I could handle. This room feels... I don't know.
This room feels really strange.
It feels dangerous.
Yeah.
Well, we know Gordis's upgrade is somewhere nearby, so... Let's look around in here. And
carefully.
Carefully. What do you got? Clothes.
Yeah, dangerous
Looks like
room.
Someone was
weird.
Wearing this recently.
Okay, that's creepy. Wow, that's a lot of dough. Uh-oh, maybe you shouldn't take it. Why didn't you take all the money?
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious. What's that? Map.
What kind of map?
I don't know.
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, it looks like a kid drew it.
Like a treasure hunt map.
Yeah, Gordis, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades. Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
Nah, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in.
Ooh, let's see. Ooh. Oh my god! Steampunk!
I think I like this.
Hey guys, look at my sweet new hat!
Steampunk
nice.
Fiona!
I was kinda getting tired of your old one anyways.
Maybe just one more peek.
Let's see what else. Ooh. Oh, they're all too expensive. I know. I was like, that's pretty badass. Coffee maker. Is there any coffee? Can we have coffee?
Atlas
I like coffee.
Extreme Latte 5000.
Is it still working?
Huh? I need coffee.
Atlas might be full of corrupt, murderous bastards, but they made the best lattes.
Nope.
Damn.
Ugh. Damn, Atlas.
Oh. Ow!
Bastard?
What the hell? Attack plant?
Nothing here.
Well?
Find anything?
Not yet. This place is disconcerting.
How so?
It's Atlas, and nothing has tried to kill us yet.
Yeah, it's just weird.
Find anything?
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordis's upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
So they deleted it and then abandoned the facility, right?
Any luck?
No, but Rhys found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top-secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Kappa, Kappa,
Kappa. Any sign of the Gordis upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
Are you sure your upgrade is around here?
I'm positive my energy chassis is here.
Somewhere.
In the general vicinity.
Ish.
Ish.
We will find it. It will be glorious.
Her little face just kills me with cute.
I'll just keep looking. I don't think the upgrade's in one of those melons.
I'm eating these because of hunger.
Ish.
Yeah.
Maybe you might want to eat those.
Oh, right. Jokes.
I know, she's so adorable. It's killing me. Okay.
Fresh fruit. In here?
Find something?
And Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties. This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she. Oops.
Oops. What oops? I don't like oops. Okay, so what else am I supposed to be looking at in here?
You find something?
Uh-huh. Dust. I found dust.
I don't like oops. Did he move? I don't know why she said oops. Let's go find out. It was, I don't like oops. Oh, Gordis? What are you doing, sweetie?
Gordis?
Uh-oh.
Gordis!
Don't kill me!
Who the fuck is that?
Please, please don't kill me. I have just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
Everything's okay. If you're not here to hurt us, we're not here to hurt you.
Yeah, I don't
Thank
know
you
either.
For that.
I guess we'll find out.
It is genuinely rare to encounter reasonable, somewhat intelligent-seeming people.
Hey there!
Hello, oh my god, she's so here. Fucking cute, it kills me.
There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking
Hey there!
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave. All
oh, hell
us,
no. Now you sound suspicious
ways.
As fuck, dude.
I can leave right now, in fact. And if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, but I'll tell them. I'll say, I didn't see you.
All right, two things. You're A, really weird, and B, obviously hiding something. What is it?
I just... Very well, young lady.
Suspicious man. Yep.
You win.
Uh-oh.
I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in the border.
Right.
I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So Wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago. So, I'd ask that you leave me now. To
minutes
my
ago?
And go.
Hmm. I don't think
That's
he got here
sad
minutes
story,
ago.
But I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I found a stash of drake fruit. From where I'm standing right now, it kind of seems like you were eating some earlier today. Which makes your story of having just arrived here a little, you know, suspect.
Yep.
Actually, you know what? Screw this guy. I mean, look at him. He can't even eat fruit without splashing juice all over himself. His clothes are terrible, and his cat probably sucked. What could he possibly know that would help us? Let's get out of here.
For your information, my clothes are entirely functional. And my cat may have sucked, but he was the finest sucky cat on this rock. But you're right about the juice stain. That's totally indefensible. I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me.
Okay.
I am not a simple traveler. The bunker within that jungle...
He's been here for months.
The upgrade you're looking for.
Okay.
I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
Okay.
I can get in and disable the security systems. Easy.
Not easy. Not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is
ASS.
What kind of defenses are we talking about here?
Oh, the usual medley of turrets and laser grids. Self-regulated, self-controlling. All lethal, of course.
Reese, that sounds like something you can handle, right?
Please, in my sleep.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade.
Okay.
Let's get this gorgeous piece and get out of here, huh?
Awesome. This is incredible.
Confidence. That's good.
I'll go with Reese to make sure he doesn't get into any trouble.
It's a simple hack. You want to know how simple? I look at it, and it hacks. No need to put yourself in danger.
Oh, if it wasn't for me and Fiona, you'd be skag food, how many times now? You need me.
Yeah, yeah, so I'm just gonna be here, hurting and doing stuff, if anyone needs me. There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff.
Hey, I got a job for you. Use the computers in here and find out whatever you can about Atlas, Gordas, or the vaults.
You've come to the right man.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
Oh god, she had to ask what could go wrong.
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
Ow. Bridge in the eye.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind. Huh.
Perfectly fine, huh?
Huh. Huh. I wonder what it is that they saw. Yeah, what could possibly go wrong?
You're not as useless as I first thought. I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
I guess you're not so bad yourself.
Thanks.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with Nose Ring Boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
I love her hair. I want my dreadlocks back sometime.
Were you two close?
No, but he thought we were. August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh, nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone,
mm-hmm.
You get to see a side of them.
I used to have dreadlocks. They were pink.
Oh, right. So
I had them, as a matter of fact, I had them about
really
this time last year.
Exactly.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so pretty.
It's just so
beautiful.
Yeah. I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Let's see where this goes.
Just thinking the same thing.
Oh, snap. He's hitting on Sasha.
Okay, we are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. Just mostly when I look down.
Well, then, don't look down. Don't be scared. I won't let you fall. Okay, come on. I believe in you, Reese.
Wow, you made that look really easy.
Well, that's because it is.
Right. I'm afraid of heights, too. Well, not heights, it's that sudden stop at the end that bothers me.
Okay, yeah, that was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary,
yeah, she is a badass.
No!
Whoa! No, 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 no! Oh, shit! Oh my goodness.
Hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm alright! Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
Don't
no
look down.
Promises.
Don't look down, don't bark. Go, 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 go. Climb, climb, climb.
Right,
yeah,
go.
What could possibly go
just
wrong?
Stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Robot arm. Stronger than
arm. You're doing great. Climb faster.
No, climb faster, faster, faster. Oh my god, go faster.
Hold tight.
Must go faster. Must go faster. Oh shit. No, 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 I don't want to die.
Just hold on, okay? It's gonna take a little longer. Done. Losing strength.
Reese, I'm letting go.
No, 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 no. Don't, no, 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 no,
no.
No, don't let go, don't, no, no, no.
Sasha, I won't let you go. You have to trust me. I'll get us out of this.
It's okay,
Sasha.
Reese.
No, it's
Sasha.
Not okay. Don't let go. Go.
No!
Oh!
Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know
oh my god, I almost started crying.
be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Oh my god.
Okay, get down now.
Yeah, down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall. Ooh, we made it.
I know.
See, I thought you were sacrificing yourself.
So I almost seriously started crying.
No, I wouldn't do that.
Nor would I expect you to. Hence the whole screaming, wetting myself bit. I didn't actually wet myself, just more of a hyperbole. So, right. The
this fucking
controls
game,
we need
holy
to get
crap.
To are back up there.
Guess we'll take the scenic route.
Okay. Oh. Oh, God, that is so
neat.
It's
just trees. I can't believe this. This jungle is incredible. I forget that this is new for you. Come on, the Gordis upgrade is that way.
Oh, there's a predator. Sorry, I'm responding to a text message real quick.
That is an opportunity.
A what? No! I don't wanna.
Packing that little sleeve pistol? You're going to need more than that.
My Felix made it for me. Always said I'd be better off talking my way out of a fight than shooting my way out.
Then Felix never met a vault monster. Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What, was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout. And if you're worried about bullets...
Huh. Lots of bullets.
What's that? Obviously, it's a bullet. I mean, why are you looking at it like that?
A backup plan. Only for emergencies.
It's your lucky bullet. Everyone has a bullet out there with their name on it. If you're lucky, the one you got there is yours. So keep it close. You don't want it coming back to you.
So now I...
Now you take it down! Wrong element!
Fire?
That doesn't work, Fiona! It's going to kill you! You should do something!
Yeah, I don't think you're exactly doing a great job of protecting me so far.
That plant didn't kill you. And once you're a proper vault hunter, little annoyances like that will continue to not kill you. Over and over again.
You keep calling me vault hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking at people until they get confused.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act. Wasn't so hard, was it?
You think so? Fiona the Vault Hunter. I kind of like it.
Come on. The sooner we can upgrade Gordis, the sooner we can leave.
So pretty. Oh my god, look at that. Wow.
After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore. Something's...
Okay, so I'm going to stick this on your head, and please don't stab me.
Okay.
And there you go.
Oh, thanks. How do I look?
Beautiful. Uh-oh.
What the hell is that?
That can't be good. They all turned red. They look angry. Uh-oh.
This is why we can't have anything nice. Red means bad, right?
Ow!
Ow! Run.
Over there!
Go.
Finally, something slow.
Oh, cool.
Breeze,
elevator.
There's no power.
Hang
on. I think I can jump start it.
Yeah.
Oh, good. This is slow, too.
Huh. This is weird.
Yeah, you see, they all turned... He picked a flower for her, which was really sweet, but then all those guys turned red and started attacking. That's not good.
There.
Uh-oh.
Ugh, what the hell? I thought Reese was taking care of this. You can handle this on your own. Oh, crap. Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on. I told you, darling, I'm just out on a long delivery. It won't be much longer, I promise.
Athena?
Be serious. I'm just delivering the package now to the customer.
Oh, my God.
Uh-huh. I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery. I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
Oh, that sounded uncomfortable.
That was my girlfriend, Springs. She doesn't know I still do the vault hunting and adventuring and everything.
Mm.
It's not that I want to lie to her. She just worries.
Well, I think it's smart that you keep this from her. I mean, she would just worry.
I'm not always so sure. She wants us to keep a low profile and for me to leave all that vault hunting and assassin work behind. Let's just keep moving. Looks like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
Loaderbot.
Huh, it's another retina scanner. Oh, hang on. I got this.
Oh god, she's still got his eye!
Is that an eye?
Uh-huh.
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen.
Gross.
And I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
That's beautiful.
Oh, wow. What is that? Oh, is that her upgrade? I bet it is.
Yeah, good drop. Let's grab it and go.
I don't think you can grab it. It looks like force field. It can't just be grab it and go easy. Yeah, see? Oh, my God.